Yeah, let's do one more. You know this one already. I'm gonna get a little closer to you. You know this one.
All right.
So we're gonna stand straight out. Straight out. We're gonna twist, reach, touch down, up, and center. Twist, reach, touch down, up, and center. That's it. I'm gonna move back so you can see the whole thing. Are you ready? Find your positions, stack the bones. You're in a nice, wide, second position. There you go. We're gonna twist, reach, touch down. Stay there. Four, three, two, one. Reach up and center.
Very good.
And twist, reach, touch down. Go down to the mat. Are you ready? So here we go. We're gonna lift tall. We're gonna hinge at the waist. Hinge at the waist. So do you see in this position, we're making a right angle. Up and straight. Good. Hinge at the waist. Perfect. Reach up. Hinge. And bring it down. Hold that tummy in, right. Suck it in, good. That was really good. Hopefully you feel like you've warmed up a little bit, yeah? Warmed up a little bit, good. We're gonna take it down to the mat. Grab your ball. Remember, we've been doing this one. It's getting much, much better for everyone. Ball behind you. And remember on this one, we want the ribbed in.
Roll forward.
Bring it up. Arms up. Roll it down. Good. To the chest. Roll forward. And roll up.
You got it.
Here. Roll. And up. That's good. That's a really hard one. That's a hard one to do. So you can always modify those, okay? That's good. Thanks for being here, guys. I love seeing new faces. Really faces. Okay. This is our tabletop position right here. Tabletop, right? So bring our ribs and hips closer together. Okay? You can keep your feet on the ground. Or you can bring your legs up to tabletop, right? And stretch. Double leg stretch. It's a classic Pilates move, all right? Before we do that one, let's just take a little breather. Release our neck. Release our feet. Two. Good. And roll the ankles. Two. Three. Four. And roll. Two. Three. Good. Four. Now stay here. You're going to do this. Your arms are going to shoot up and around. Up and around. Now if you need to leave your feet on the ground, that's okay. You can go up and around. And up and around. Or up and here, right? Or one. Two. Three. And four. Keep going. Do the one that's right for you, right?
Got it?
and bring it down. Excellent, that was really good. Chin to chest. Roll through. And bring it up. Good, good, we're improving. We're adding more exercises every time, and that's great. That's exactly what we want to do. We're gonna keep this ball, and now we're gonna do one for the upper body a little bit, all right? So keep it handy. Here we go, you know this one, we've been working on it. All fours. We're gonna start with cat and cow. Release the back. And cow. Good. Lift the chest. Good, now curl the toes. You see my toes? I move forward. You see the toes? Good. Now from this position, we're gonna lift up. Good. Push back. And then.
Good. So remember, you can
that one standing, or you can take that one on your knees with the lift and down. Both are very, very good. Good. I'm already sweaty. Are you already sweaty? I hope so. I hope so. We're going to take it back down to the mat. Here we go. To get to the mat, we're going to roll like a ball a little bit. Roll back.
And
circle. Slightly in front of your body, not back here, okay? So here we are, we're in the side plank. You can be on your knee, and in a perfect world, we're aiming to stack the bones. So you want to have your wrist, elbow, and shoulder all lining up. Four, look down, three, two, and one. Good, and sit down. That was quite beautiful. Stretch it out. Five, six, seven, eight, and let's go to the other side. Good. So the hand's gonna be slightly in front of you, right? You can be on your knee, and you're gonna reach up, stretch out if you can. And it's one, two. For most people, it's easier if you look down. It's four, three, two, and one. That was good. You can try that standing.